At least eight students were injured after an overspeeding school van turned turtle in Gujarat's Vadodara. The incident took place when the school van was going towards the school in the morning. The whole incident was recorded in the CCTV camera, where the rash driving of the school van was captured.